Hi, everyone. Another terrific hockey night is ahead. Tonight's game is sponsored by Honda. You just made it in time. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich, we are underway. Good work with the stick. Tarasenko's got this one between the blue lines. Can he generate something? Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
The Oilers will start from their own end. Outletted to McDonough. Nice job to get it from the boards to center. Out in the slot. Right near the line. Can he keep it going? Puck picked up in the corner by Eberle. Wow, what a glove save. Muscled long to Giroux. Collected by Oshie. To Carlson. Led on to Eric Staal. Shoots. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away. Chip to Eric Staal. To Voracek. Good standing poke check by Eric Staal. Puck gathered in between the blue lines by Parisi. On through the corner. It's gotten behind the net. Laid on to Skinner. Let's it fly. Tay. Snatched up by Voracek. Takes it behind his own cage. Team changing. And played through center for Zach Parisi. And he's able to keep it in. Speeds right on goal. Easy pad save that time. Detroit's roster goes down by one here. At least briefly, a minor penalty for hooking. Edmonton's power play opportunity number is one. This one, the first one. You only get one chance to make a good first impression. See if they do. Swung between the blue lines by Stastny.
26 seconds.
He heads right for the net. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Just a little under 9 minutes to be played here in the first. Still nothing on the score sheet yet. To Landeskog, right up the side. In the slot, he's got it. Score! A power play goal. The Oilers have given us the first goal.
It took a while, but they got to be happy with the lead.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off.
Assisted by number 10, Mike Richards, and by number 90.
Drives to the crease.
Landeskog. Time of the goal, 11 minutes.
Wrist shot. Outstanding save with a glove. Moves up along the boards. Propelled to Voracek. Gets that pass after he himself had passed. Goalie's one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. Gains the blue line. Picks it up in his own end. To Steen. Nice standing poke check by Zetterberg. Heads on to the corner. That's called a pin. Does he get 3 points? The Oilers shift from defense to offense. Gathered in by Oshie. Controlled by Henrik Zetterberg. Carries it toward the woodwork. A shot. Moved to the shadow of the boards by Skinner. Dangerous play neutralized with a poke check. Near the last minute of the first. Nicely into the zone. Takes it behind his own cage. Detroit's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes. And the call is tripping. Edmonton's power play has been strong. They have connected once. Let's see if they can make it twice on this power play. Moves up the wing. Good poke check by Landeskog. Clock continues to get to the smaller numbers here, but there may be time for another rush. Nice poke check by Hedman. In the slot. Good, solid poke check there. And he is closed off emphatically.
He was looking to knock him into the third row.
Good job with the poke check. A chance to clear. The opening period has been completed. It's a 1-0 game. Now for a look at the shots on goal in the first period. 5 for Edmonton and 3 for Detroit. Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. It's a 2-on-2. What do they do next? Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Look at this! Waffle boarded. Glides across. He knifed it away. To Krejci. It's an onside play. And he's hammered.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
3-on-1, you can just smell a goal. Can he make him chase it? Detroit's done it. Back at full strength. Same side to San Luis. Superb defensive play by Wisniewski. To Hall. Takes it up that side. Poke checked away by Krejci. Gets in, looks over his options here. Taken on by Hedman. In the slot, he's taken a perfect centering pass. Speared along by Krejci. Cruises to the slot. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away. Just past 4 minutes off the clock here in the second. The Oilers lead 1-0. Detroit's got a defensive zone win. Angled to Tarasenko. They're going to get a penalty. It's a delayed call. Goalie to the bench on the delayed call. Extra man is out. Edmonton's got a minor penalty here for interference. Detroit's getting their first chance of the game on the power play. The Oilers with a clean win on the draw. Off his pad.
4 minutes, 57 seconds.
Slices through the neutral zone. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Detroit's got 2 on this one for tripping. Both teams a man short. Who win this draw? Good job on the draw.
Victor Hedman,
up the wing to Pavelski.
Time of the penalties. 5 minutes, 24 seconds.
What a scrum. Rocked and held like a baby. Jab away by Yandel. To Skinner. Edmonton's been able to kill the penalty, but now they're on the power play. Could not be filtered through a strong play by Wisniewski. Gathered in by Everly. Detroit survived it. Back even. The Oilers will start from their own end. Outletted to Richards. Between the blue lines. Good solid defensive play there. Same side to Voracek. Guided through center for Krejci. Good jab with the stick there. Up the wing with it now. And play stopped because of an offside. Neutralized face-off win. Knocks it away with the stick. Can he generate something from there? Takes it up near the boards. Taken and held at the blue line. Up the wing to Tarasenko. Moved to the shadow of the boards by McDonough. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Good, got it all. The Oilers shift from defense to offense. Scooped up by Stastny. Picked up between the blue lines by Richards. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. The Oilers control at center ice. Moved to the barrier at center ice by Green. Neutral zone pickup here by Zach Parise. He's into the slot. Shoots. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Nice poke check by Krejci. And glides on through center ice. Got on by with that one. On to Voracek, to Giordano, to Hedman. Well thrown pass up the middle to Parisi. Cut by Oshie. Decides on the area behind. Carries it up the wing. Blue line control. He got it in.
Last minute of play. To Oshie.
Oh, that's good. Got that in the trapper. Oh, deflected away. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Eisen. Gathered in by Yandel. Third period just underway. Slid to Giroux. Back in his defensive end to get it. He drives toward the slot. Grabbed. He's into the slot. To Hall. Dragged between the blue lines. Looks ahead to start something. He's going to the net. And that one's just one more save. Chip to Giroux. To McCulloch. Uses the middle of the ice for Tarasenko. And he's held up against the boards. And he pushes it on through mid-ice. To Backstrom. He's in! What do we have here? Oh, penalty shot!
No hesitation at all, Doc, by the official to make the penalty shot call on the trip from behind on the attacking player on the breakaway.
Detroit's prevailed on another faceoff. Right near the line. Grabbed along by Voracek. Let's go, Rister! He won't avoid something for doing that. Defensive zone win. Up the left side to Skinner. Carries it up the side. Forcing attention in deep. Poke checked away by Myers. And played through center for Martin St. Louis. Gets on by. Score! And this one is tied. A little under 9 minutes gone. Edmonton's up against it here. Their lead has vanished. Laid on to Richards. Oh, great anticipation there, but it was broken down by the poke check.
Assisted by number 8, Joe Pavelski. Time of the goal, 8 minutes, 52 seconds.
Moves it to the barrier in center ice. Propelled to Richards. He's in on an onside play. Gets by. Picks it up in his own end. Hedman's cut through the neutral zone. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Headed right down the middle under the scoreboard. Up the wing. Near the boards. Turned right away with the poke check by Myers. Geometrically to Giordano. Brilliant lift to Mikko Koivu. Diagonally to Giordano. Oh, what a pad save! He completed that pass, but it wasn't perfect. Oh, what a hit there!
Everyone heard that hit.
That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called.
Giordano's skating ability gets him into position here to deliver a crushing hit.
Solid, clean win. Nice keep going. taken right up the middle. Puck played between the blue lines by Hedman. Jabbed away by Wisniewski. Look at this chance! Oh! We are in the last minute of play, and we're almost ashamed to say it's over. Hopefully it's not. Moves up the side with it now. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Lightning in that glove. Quick work on the faceoff. Got his stick on it. He's in front with it. Keeps it going behind the goal. Score! And that has tied the game. Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Lots on that to Skinner.
Time of the goal.
Wrist shot.
26 seconds.
Taken up near the boards by Taylor Hall. And offside is called on the play. The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Parked, he had a great chance, but he has just missed the net. He could start some danger here. Right in front, terrific glove save. This contest will need extra time. You like overtime, or do you like shootouts? You might get your wish on one. You definitely do on the other, because we're underway in OT. Nice pass right up the gut. Gains the zone. Good poke check by Taylor Hall. Puck gathered in behind the net by McDonough. Walking a thin line near the border there. He got in. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Score! And the overtime is finished. Horn sounds, game over. Detroit's victory tonight is a sweet one.
A strong surge late in overtime.
A lot of times the goaltender feels like his positioning is perfect and he's got the net covered. Guess what? He doesn't.